Good morning. I'm starting today's video out all up in your business. We're gonna do just a straight lift this morning. So all you need are dumbbells and a mat. If you don't have dumbbells, then you could use water bottles or something that's a little bit weighted or even a band. But for the most part, if you don't have dumbbells, this may not be your workout. So we're just gonna do a straight lift, try and get it done in 45 minutes and start the weekend out great. So if y'all are ready, we're gonna start with a range of motion warm-up. All right, here we go. Just march it out. I'm gonna move my weight on the leg. All right, nice wide feet, deep breath in. Let's go up. Slide it down, round it up. Do that again, take it up. Slide it down. Round it up and squat. Keep the nose toes up, weights in the heels. Now pulse for three, two, one. Come up again, three, two, one. Back to singles. Back to the pulse, three, two. Now you're going to stay down here and now side-to-side lunges, right and left, dropping that shoulder, moving glute to glute. We're going to take that left hand and reach over and pull. Now we're going to reach down and pull across, down, pull across. Hold the stretch. Three, two, one. Now turn. So now you're angled the other way. We're just going to lunge and curl. Reach up, pull back. Up, back. And really squeeze those shoulder blades. Tip those arms back and hold it down. And drop. And now come on up, face. Deep breath in. Slide it down. Round it up. And squat. Pulse for three. Back to the single. Back to the pulse. One more and you're gonna hold it down. Lunges, left, right. Good, making sure those toes face forward. Don't want any pressure in the knees. All right, let's take that right hand up and flex. Now reach down, pull across. And hold that stretch. Three, two, one, rotate and lunge and curl. Around the spine. And take those arms back, hold it down, and drop. Come on up, big deep breath in. Slide it down, and round it up. Okay, we're gonna start with legs, so go ahead and get your weight. Water nearby. We're going to let those weights hang off the back of our hands. Our feet are together. We're just going to squat and up. So we've got a narrow squat while squeezing our inner thighs. And we're just going halfway down.
Now down for two. Down, two, up, squeeze the glutes. Down, two, up, squeeze the glutes. Good, one more. Now down, three, up, one. Down, two, three, up, one. Really power it up. Good. Nice. Now you're gonna drop and go halfway up. Halfway up. Really keeping those toes up in the shoes. Squeeze those knees together. Now come on up. Squeeze the glutes. Down four. Down two. Three. Four. And up. Good. One more time. Down. Two. Three. Four. And up. Now right here, squeeze the glutes and calf raise. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One, and now pulse. Three, two, one, set it down. Three, two, one, keep the squeeze on the glutes. Three, two, one. Three, two, one, now hold the pulse. Go in. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more set. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Open those legs, right underneath the hips. Shoulders up, back, and down. We're going to deadlift. Down two. Down two. Up and squeeze. Keep that back nice and flat. Good. Keep that going. That chest lifted. We're just gonna keep going with these two by twos. Now we're gonna go down for four. Down, two, three, four, and up. Two. My knees are soft, gonna walk out my legs. And set those weights down. Good job. So you notice, we didn't really rest. We went from the narrow squat to the calf raise to the deadlift. You ready to do that again? All right. Again, we're gonna let those weights hang off the back of our hands, feet together, halfway. Eight, two, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now we're going to pulse. Three, two, one, up and squeeze. Three, two, one, up and squeeze. Three, two, one, three, two. We're going down three, up one. So take it down, two, three, up one. Down, two, three, two more. Good. Now we're going to go down halfway up. Eight, seven, six, five, toes are up. Four, three, two, come all the way up and down for four. Down, two, three, four, and up. Oh yeah, do that one more time. Down, two, three, four, and up. Single calf raise, squeeze the glutes. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Pulse it three, three, two, one. Keep those glutes as tight as you can. As tight as you can. Two more. Three, two, one. Again. Three, two, one. Now just hold the pulse for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, Shoulders up, back and down, knees are soft. Down, two, up, and squeeze. Really stick that booty out to the back. Remember, you're looking for that stretch in the hamstring. Do that again. Just doing those 2x2s. Nice job, nice job. We're gonna go down for four. Down, two, three, four, and up. Two, three, and squeeze. Down, two, three, four, and up. And squeeze, set it down. Nice. Another drink of water. Now hopefully, having those legs hang off the back of your hand and only having to hold them in the deadlift is making it not so hard on the forearms. At any time, you can put down one weight and just use one weight. You don't have to use both, so that's up to you. You ready for that final set? Feet are together, halfway, down and up. Squeeze those glutes. You ready to pulse? Here we go. Three, two, one, up and squeeze. Three, two, one, up and squeeze. Keeping that chest lifted. Toes are up in the shoes. Down, three, up, one. Down, two, three, up, one. Oh, you gotta keep those thighs squeezed together as tightly as you can. Good job, good job. One more. Now halfway up, half, seven, six, five, woo, four, three, two. Now all the way up, down for four. Down, two, three, four, and up. Good, one more time, just like that. Down, two, three, four, and up. Hold the glute squeeze and lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. All right, let's pulse. Here we go. Three, two. Now don't let those glutes go at any time. Keep them squeezing the entire time, okay? As tight as you can. Be very exaggerated. Good. All right, now just hold the pulse, 16, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and again, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, good job. Straighten out those weights, feet are under the hips, here we go, down, 2, up, and squeeze. Keep going. And just stick that booty to the back of the room. Toes are up, that back is nice and flat. Good. Keep that going. Looking for that stretch in the hamstring. We're gonna do two additional. One more. Now we're gonna go down for four. Down, two, three, four, and up. Soften those knees even further if you need to, all right? Down, two, three, four, and up. And rest. All right, set it down. Get a drink. That first section of legs is over. We'll return to them in a bit, but we're just gonna go to some upper body. Working the shoulders and the biceps. So, we're gonna start with a curl across. So you are gonna go overhead. Then we're gonna break that down, just do the curl and just do the press. Now I'm at 15s, so they will burn me out. These will work for me. If you've got 10s, you may not burn as much, but it's okay. Work is still work, and it's better than nothing. So let's go ahead and pick up those weights. We're gonna stagger the stance. Shoulders up, back and down. We're gonna curl and press. Take it up, two, press, two. Now slowly return. Again, we're going slow at first so that you can feel that you're not swinging. All right, keep those elbows in. Are you ready for some singles? Up, press, down, return. Up, press. Try not to swing. If you need to, bend those legs. Four more. Up, press, down, return. Up, press. Good. Nice job, nice job. Last one. Now just single alternating curls. Nice, keep it going. Now alternately press. Press. And down. We're gonna do two more just like that. Then we're gonna keep the arms up and just the press without the curl. All right, single press. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Set that down. You'll notice when I did those individual shoulder press, I didn't rest it down. I didn't rest the weight on my shoulder, and I didn't drop my elbow. I stayed right parallel. Now, we're gonna throw in just a little bit of core and shoulder. You're gonna come on down to the floor with nice wide hands. You're holding a plank. And all we're gonna do is slowly bring in the knee. So these are slow mountain climbers. You've done this with me before. Ready? Let's go. Eight. Seven. Five, keep that gaze ahead of you. Four. Three. You got it, you got it. Two. One, now listen to me. We're gonna walk the plank. Right, left, right hand, switch. Left, right, left, and switch. Right, left, one more. And knees down, child's pose back. All right, good job. That shouldn't have been too hard, but it's gonna build. Let's pick those weights up. Here we go. Up, two, press. Down, return. One more slow. Uh-oh. I already feel it. I know I'm gonna need my legs. Are you ready? Here we go. That's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Two more, two more. Now alternate, bicep curl one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now slow, alternate that shoulder press. Good. One more. And now we're gonna take both arms up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Oh boy, that was tough. That was tough. All right, come on down. Wide hands, in that plank. Slow mountain climb. There's one. There's two. There's three. 7, and 8. Walk that plank. Here we go. Right, left, right, and switch. One more. And down, child's pose back. Woo! Oh, you should be feeling those arms now. We have one more set, okay? Let's pick it up. Stagger that stance. Yeah. Nice and slow. Up, two, press. Down. Now single. Are you ready? Here we go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Oh my goodness. 2. Last one. Alternate the curl. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Now single. Curl. Press. Curl. Press. Curl. Press. One more. Alright, both, here we go. 8. Woo! 7, using my legs. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Okay. Alright. They just challenged me. I don't know what you heard from your weight, but that's what I heard from mine. Wide hands. Here we go. There's one. Two. Fingertips are out. 3. Elbows are soft. Gaze is ahead. Good. Hang in there. One more each way. Walk it out. Right, left, right, and switch. Left, right, left, and switch. Last one. And down. Child's pose back. Woo! Nice job. All right. I'm gonna go back to those legs. We got some lunges. Now, they're just nice, straightforward, stationary lunges. Just to start us off, okay? So, we're gonna put that right leg forward. The left leg is back. Now remember, all the weight's on that front leg. I don't want you upright. Shoulders are not back now, but your body weight is forward. Weights hang by the leg. Here we go. 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, now we're going to pulse and bring in the knee. 3, 2, 1, knee up. All right, now we're going to suitcase. Set it down. Come up. Stationary lunge. Set it down. Come up. Stationary lunge. Good. One more. Now set it down and streamer. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Drive it up. Nice. You feel it? Heart rate's up? All right, switch legs. back in hand. Shoulders up back and down, body weight is forward. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, pulse with the knee in. 3, 2, 1, knee in. Suitcase. Come up. Stationary lunge. 2, 3, 4. Ready? Oh, I forgot one more. And screamers. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. And glide it up. Woo! Get a drink. Let that heart rate come down. So now we're going to put together a single leg deadlift with a row. Okay? So, right leg is forward. That left toe is back. There's no weight on that back leg. It's all forward. Alright? Pick up both weights. Soften that front knee. Shoulders up, back, and down. Hinge, alternate. Now just step it. Down, two, up. Remember, all the weight's on that front leg. Good. Now we're gonna put that together. Deadlift with a double row. Down, two, row, row, and up. Again. Down, two, row, row, and up. Rest. See, that set wasn't too long, right? I don't want you to feel your lower back. Knees build, so you'll feel it. Left leg forward, toe is back, and hinge. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now deadlift. Good. All that weight is still on that front leg. Now we're gonna go down two, double row two. Down two, row. Row. Come on up. Do it again. Down two, row. And come on up. Rest. Woo! Get a drink. Going back to those lunges. Right leg forward, left leg back. Here we go. Remember, body weight towards the leg. All right, pulse with that knee in. 3, 2, 1, knee in. You got it. Okay, now we're gonna suitcase. Set it down. Come up. Stationary lunge. That's one. Lunge, pick up the weight. Slide the leg in. Deadlift and row. Oh. You got it. Now down two. Down two. Up. I bet you feel it now. One more. Now down two, double row. Down two, row. Row. And up. One more. Row. Row. And rest. Okay. If that did not call every muscle in that glute, you did something wrong. That should have been the predominant screaming muscle. Is that glute. All right. Oh, did I forget to mention that we weren't resting between the lunges and the deadlift? I'm sorry. Forgive me. You ready for the other leg? I didn't think so. Does it matter?
No.
All right, are you ready?
Eight.
Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Pulse. Knee in. Three. Two. One. Knee in. One more. Now suitcase. Down and up. Stationary lunge. There's one. There's two. Three. Four. Set it down, screamer. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, and one. Reach down, pick it up. Bring that back toe in. Shoulders up, back and down. Hinge. Alternate. Eight. Seven. Six. Dig that heel in. Hang in there, hang in there. You can do it. Down two. Down two. Up. Down. And up. Good. All right, down two, row two. Down, two, row. Row. And again. Down, two, row. Row. And done with that. Alright, set it down. Go ahead and get your mat. Lay it out. Alright. Get that heart rate down. Because you're going to be going down to the floor. So go ahead and have a seat. I'm going to move my mat back so you can see. Alright. We're going to bench press, then we're going to supine tricep extension, then we're going to turn over, do wide push-ups and narrow push-ups. This is going to burn, so you just hang in there, do what you can, okay? Alright. Remember, the midline of your chest is here, not here. So. Go ahead and lay it down, get your weight set. If you need to cross the leg over so your back's being neutral, that's fine. All right, here we go. Eight. Seven, nice wide arms. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One, now pulse down, watch. Three, two, big lift. And down. Three, two, up, and and down, so I'm not touching my elbows to the ground. Good. Now single. Four, three, two, and one. Set one weight down. Grab the other weight, end to end. Lock in the shoulders and now hinge the elbows. Down. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and pull. Three, two, one, and extend. Three, two, one, big lift. Three, two, one. Three, two, now four singles. Four, three, two, and one. All right, set it down. Use the weight of your knees to roll yourself up. You're gonna come on over to your knees or your toes, and we're gonna push up. Nice wide hands. Down for two. Down, two, up. Down, two, up. Down, two. One more. Now set your knees down. Bring your hands in narrow. Drop your glutes so that the biceps are outside your chest. Down for two. Down, two, up. There you go. One more, one more. And push back. Woo! Not so bad, right? We know it's gonna get worse though, right? Okay. Just making sure you do that. Lay it down. Bench press. Seven. Six. Five. You should feel it. Four. Three. Two. One. Now pulse. Three. Two. One. Big press. Three. Two. One. Three. Two. One. Three. Two. Now four singles. Four. Three. Two. And one. Set it down. Grab that weight. On either end, arms up, locking the shoulders. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And pulse. Three, two, one, and press. Are you feeling that yet? You absolutely should. Four singles. Four. Three. Two. And one. All right, set that down. Roll yourself up. You're gonna flip on over to your knees. Nice wide hands, toes up if you choose. Down, two, up. Oh yeah. Down, two, up. Again. Down, two. One more. Now step on the knees. Narrow the hands, drop the glutes. Down for two. Down, two, up. Down. Two, up. One, two. One more. And child's pose. Woo! Feeling it right there. Right in the middle of my chest. You ready for that last set? I am. Get yourself set up. Starting in the down position. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And pull. Three. Two. One. Big lift. Three. Two. And one. Oh man. Set it down. Roll up. Flip it over. Wide hands. Last side of push-ups. Down two. Down two. Up. Man. Down two. Down two. One more. Knees down. Narrow the hands. Drop the glutes. Down for four. Down two. Up. Down two. Wow. Down. Last one. And child's pose. That was a battle. Get a drink of water. I'm gonna check our timer. All right. We have a set of glute bridges. That's it. Just a set of them. All right. Lay down on your back. Go ahead and put your weight on your hips. Scoot your heels nice and close. Go ahead and lift the bridge and hold. Down and lift. Down. Lift. Really squeeze those glutes. Oh, those arms should be tired, but even holding that weight, your triceps are like, no thank you. And pull. Three, two, one, halfway down. Three, two, one, halfway down. Three, two, one, halfway down. Three, two, and single. Four, three, two, and now hold. Take that right foot over the left, or left over right, doesn't really matter. Here we go. Down and up. If you need to, step down that weight. Maybe your arms are too tired to hold it, or you feel it enough. I am feeling my quarantine booty. I don't know about you. And pull. Three, two, one, and drop. Three, two, one, and drop. Three, two, one. Three, two. Now four singles. Four. Three, two. And hold. Switch feet. Here we go. Down and up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Pull. Three. Two. One. And drop. Three. Two. One. Three. Two, one, one more, three, two, one, now single, four, three, two, and hold. Hold that bridge. Set down the weight. Set down the weight. Bring the feet in together. Your bridge is still up, yes? Yes? Open the knees. Drop and lift. Good thing you're home by yourself. This is not fun to do in class. Very vulnerable, don't you think? And pull. Three, two, one, and drop. Three, two, one, and drop. Three, two, one. Three, two, one, and single. Eight, seven, six, five, and four, hold. Now, pulse in, pulse in. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven, come on, six, five, four, three, two, and done. Woo! Pull those knees in. Gently rock side to side. Nice. Set those feet down, but take the right leg in the air. Grab above or below the knee, and just pull that leg in. Now cross it over, Reach through the space. Pull it in for the stretch. Good. And switch. Other leg is up. Grab a bubble bow over the knee and just pull it in for the stretch. Now cross it over. Reach through the space. Pull it in. All right. Now use the weight of those knees to roll yourself to sitting. You're going to push up onto your toes. Gently rock back and forth. Now straighten the legs. One vertebrae up at a time. Give me a quad stretch on the right. Knees are touching. And switch. And try and find balance if you can. And release. Take that right arm across. And now the left. And arms back. Pull and look up. And release. Cross the right leg over the left. Knees are soft. Hinge. Push back through those hamstrings. Flat back and now fall forward. And roll it up. Shoulders back. Switch feet. Knees are soft. Flat back hinge. Push through the hamstrings. Into the heels. Now forward fold. And now round it up one vertebrae at a time. Big deep breath in up. And exhale. Slide it down. Round the back. Flatten it. And round it all the way up. You're done. You're done.
In 48 minutes. I hope you have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow. Kettlebell? Okay. Bye.